What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Black Money Fitness. Here today to bring you a quick routine using just the parallel bars. We're gonna be doing triceps and back. I got this routine from the brother Islam. Shout out to the brother Islam on Team Rip Right HD. It's gonna be a routine where I'm doing 10, 8, 6, 4, 2. Then I might work my way up to 10. And I got this routine from him doing the bulldog dips. So I'm gonna start off like this, 10 dips this way, and then 10 dips this way, and then I'm gonna walk my way across. Let's get it. Next, I'm gonna go just to give myself a little break because I'm training by myself. In between, do some Australian pull-ups. I'm gonna do shoulder width, and then close grip. Let's get it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Close grip. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! 10 is down. Now, I said 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, but if you count it, I'm doing, 10 this way and 10 this way. So it's really 20 reps. Now, on the 8 reps. Playing with your hand placements, make your muscles work a little bit different. So shout out to the brother Islam. Let's go, 8 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk it out. Woo. 8 reps again. Australian pull-ups. Ground a little slippery, forgive me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Woo. That's how I like to train anyway. When I'm training a muscle group, yeah, you need rest. Yeah, you need to recover. But just do a different movement. It's called an active rest. Let's get it. 6 reps. Woo! Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Walk it out. set in there. 6 reps on the Australian pull. Come on this side. Get some of the back. Ground a little. Rocks. That's with my balance. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next, y'all. Shit is like that. Four reps is next. Ground is terrible. Go, 4 reps. Down to 2. So that was, we at 2 right now. If you try this routine, don't be, this is my first time, well, second time actually doing it. Don't be afraid to take some time and recover, so you could complete it, and if you fall off the bar, get right back up. 2 reps. Bulldogs. 1, 2. How many minutes we in?
9:30.
I did say I was gonna work my way back up to 10, but I'll probably put my foot in my mouth. But I'm gonna keep going until I break the set. I ain't gonna keep this video too long. Let's go. We back at it, 2 again. Trying to work my way back up to 10. Let's see how far I get. 1. reps. Four reps is next, y'all. If I'm making it back up to 10. Let's get it though.
Told you.
4 reps. Second time demoing this workout. Like I told y'all in the last video, I mean not the last video, but the one that was before that, is that I'm striving every day to get better in every aspect of life, not just working out. But you gotta take care of you so you can be strong enough to deal with everything that you gotta deal with in this world. Putting all your responsibilities and everything on your shoulders. 6 reps. 6 reps. Ain't gonna lie, y'all. My arms is on fire right now, man. I walk my way across. No training partner, but no excuses. You fall down, you get back up. It's as simple as that. Quitting is never an option. It's never up for debate. Let's get it. Walk it off. It might be ugly, but we're getting it done. Six reps. Reps. 2 more sets, y'all. This shit ain't pretty. Ain't nothing pretty about this shit. Watch my language for YouTube. My kids watching. But ain't nothing pretty about this, man. Like I said, man, it's no shame in my game.
That's what I need.
At all. No shame. Eight reps. However it goes, get it done.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hey. What? One, two, three, four.
Four. Shit. Oh, four more.
Woo!
One more rep. Five, four, six. Hold up. Before I get back on the bar, whether you're doing something like this, pull-ups or anything like that, if you set out in your mind to get a certain amount of reps done and you drop off the bar, you never want to drop off the bar. You want to hold on for dear life. But if you do, just get back on. If you set out to get them reps, get them reps. Four more reps to complete the eight.
One, two, three, four.
Walk it out. Eight reps, yo. Eight reps. Back filling it. Got the little back pump. Let's get it.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Close grip.
Eight reps.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Whew.
Last set, y'all. Keeping my word. 10 down to 2, then 2 back up to 10. This is actually my first time doing it. The first time I kind of demoed it, I only did 10 down to 2. I never worked my way back up, but keep working at it, and I'm gonna get better at this. God's willing. 10 Bulldogs. Bulldogs hit different than doing regular dips. Bulldog. 10 reps. Let's go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh. Woo!
Shit hit different. It hit different. I promise you it do. But I'm showing you. Everybody like to perfect their craft, then show it to you once it's polished. Nah, I'm giving it to you raw and uncut. Real emotions, for real. 10 regular dips now. After I do the 10, I'm gonna try to walk it out. Get the dips from the rear. I'm gonna try to walk it all the way out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Hike.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Last 10, y'all. 10 Australian pulls, really 20 though. Shoulder width, and close grip. Crazy pump right now.
You need some more to pump? Right?
Let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Woo!
Yo, straight like that. If you like what you saw today, as I'm always saying in every video, like, share, subscribe. Catch y'all in the next video. I'm out of here. Peace.
Something close, where? Closer than most. I just see so much in you, and I want a better view. Closer than most.